Hello everyone and welcome back to Junicraft SMP. Last time, Zaire and I went on quite the adventure. We were fighting all kinds of mobs in trial chambers, and we even defended a village from a raid successfully. And today, I think, will be a calmer time because today is actually community build day. So, Zaire has something specifically in store for us. I don't know what. It's a secret. So, we're doing this one early in the morning, and we're going to be doing another one later in the day. So, there's going to be two build events with probably different groups of people. Who knows how many will attend, but yeah, I'm interested to see exactly what the project will be. And what Zaire's surprise is. I didn't
Call
notice that
back.
the ticket vendor had leopard print. He's got the Tatros getup. It's gonna be hard to plant the trees on hillsides because they refuse to
Yeah,
grow.
that's why it hasn't been done yet. Well, it's up to us now. We also need paths and stuff, and
The one time that I actually participate in one of these is just planting dirt. Alright, several levels of wood cutting and etc. later, and things have been slightly podzolled. Oh, and I have increased my own power level again. Oh,
a
hello,
lot.
Frostbite the second, because the first one was killed by a someone.
Listen. Oh, this is not my gravelly hills. Listen. Listen. We made some mistakes. Some problematic things happened. But
Keyboard is broken. I can't. I'm stuck looking at this cold, dead frog head in my chest. All right, excuses, excuses. Let's hear it. You're on trial
Excuses.
for the murder of Frostbite the First. How do you plead?
He looked at me funny.
So guilty. I am going to just fly around spawn because I have nothing better to do right now. Let's see how much Sculk has taken over the world. We got,
Check out the phone.
yeah. Let's check out this beautiful Sculk. We have, a bunch leaking from the Audi's old cage by the museum. The community storage building is just infested. So
Yeah,
remind me
that
what
one
the
was really bad.
miasma or miasma is. It's like the source of the skulk. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Did I just find it?
What's up?
There's like a big bunch of tentacles. Like skulk
Tentacles.
tentacles jutting out from this hole right here. This is
Ah.
where that dungeon was when all the lightning struck when we were in the museum for our little meeting that one time. And it's
Hold
been
on.
that the giant crater has been replaced with a whole bunch of skulk tentacles. Dare I enter? I don't think we can get in here anymore.
Yeah, no, it's closed off right now. Yeah,
Rip. Are you planning something with the dungeon, or is it just it doesn't matter anymore? We could alternatively just break through the skulk and fall in the portal.
you can try it if you want.
Just gonna be like bedrock or something in here. Yeah, I don't know. Should I break through this?
You can try it if you want.
What the hell? Well, now we kind of don't have any more skulk to.
It's fine, I carry some on me.
You just. Are you a spy for the other side?
No, this isn't lore accurate. This isn't lore accurate.
The
I just thought it'd be
lore
funny.
accurate skulk supply. I have. I've
I just
released the
thought it'd be
beam.
funny to see your reaction to that.
Yeah. I always love coming across non-survival stuff in these vanilla SMPs, you know?
No, but this is like the main thing. We are legitimately gonna have to talk about this
Yeah.
tonight
Tonight.
because yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Now I'm invested.
Hello.
We have the second May back for the first time in eons.
May, you gonna be on later tonight?
The Axe the Champion, Remay.
I could potentially be. Why? What's up?
We're just starting the Halloween area.
There's gonna be story stuff.
I'm supposed to finish my build that I was supposed to be last year's Halloween thing that's still not done.
Wait, what's your build from last year?
It's the area that has wolves randomly. It's supposed to be a survival thing where mobs spawn randomly and you have to like defend.
We need to discuss something that's been found at spawn.
Who put face head in a jar?
Wait, is this like talking about potentially bringing up lore, or is this like a lore event?
This is a lore event, I believe. Of sorts.
No. We're just discussing lore stuff. We'll see what happens.
We're discussing the Sculk tentacles jutting out from the ground. Because they do be jutting.
Sculk has been growing slowly at spawn, and now there's a tentacle monster.
Oh, lovely.
We did earlier this year. What do I need to dig?
You need to dig through a mountain again.
There's always been Sculk in the fountain. I mean, I know that the answer is no, but like...
Probably.
I don't know how long it's been there for.
I don't know if that's the question.
I blame Suspicious Stewart. He's been sitting under spawn this entire time. Also, Krobus is here. I haven't seen him in a while. All right, everyone. It is time for the second part of today's community build vent. So while I wait for everyone to hop online, I'm going to watch the night sky here at Ginger Island because we have quite the view of it all. The day cycle just flipped, I guess. Somebody slept the night away. The sun is suddenly there, but it's still pretty dark here. Now the moon and stuff is over there, and we have other planets and stuff out, which is pretty cool. I can see a total of 4 planets plus the sun in one shot, and then there's a couple more stuff over here, so yeah, Ginger Island really has quite a fantastic view. Plus, you can really see the tilt of the Earth's axis here, because I guess we're just in the right season for the world to look as crazy as it does. Also, I don't know what this is, but it looks different than everything else, so I may have found a dwarf planet. I can confirm that this is indeed Ceres, a dwarf planet in the asteroid belt, because I turned the magnitude up just to check, and now that I've turned it back down, it is gone again. But we have this fantastic view of the sky right here. There's so many celestial bodies behind me, and you can really see just how the axis is. I don't really know how to describe it, but this is such a cool view. But yeah, now that I'm done stargazing, I think that I'm going to head over to spawn. I think Gamer for God should also be joining, so I'll be sure to pick her up from Ginger Island, and then we'll see what this event is all about. Oh my god, she spawned right in front of me. I was sitting in this room, and, oh, hi, dog. I'm just, like, standing here waiting for someone to save me from this thunderstorm, and she pops into existence. Hi.
Hello, hello.
Listifer, we need to sleep the night away. It's storming outside, and our island's gonna explode. And with the mods I have on, it still looks like nighttime outside, but that's A-okay.
Oh, it's Peach, except it's named Rusty. For some reason.
Yeah, dog named Rusty. Okay, I need to record this. Hop in the bed yet another time, and watch nothing change. This is ridiculous.
Are you safe to be put back in survival right now?
Did you see that? It just instantly changed back to night.
Is it like Stardew Valley where you have to take a certain amount of steps and that calculates like...
No, it's just weird. Why are you kicking the dogs?
I didn't know. Am I kicking them?
Okay. Obviously, we're not going to be able to escape the perpetual thunderstorm because we have slept like four times at this point. So I have a better idea. Let's follow me.
I don't know if the data pack works that well with Thunder. It's definitely more of a
nightmare. Supposed to be get rid of the storm. It did so earlier. But we're trapped in a perpetual storm of death and despair, so I think we need to escape the island.
Escape
the
if this dog farts one more time.
It's the spooky season.
It is a spooky season.
I know, I feel like they're doing this on purpose.
It's not even been Thanksgiving.
Isn't there like a new biome coming or something? That's like supposed to be spooky.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. That is though. Damn, you have an arrow in your butt. Okay. Alright, we're at spawn now. Hopefully we're free of terrible things. So where's everyone else at?
I'm emptying my inventory, and then me and Faye were working on the peninsula.
Peninsula. Working on the pods.
Yeah, so there's a puzzle to do, and yeah, a little couple projects.
I should have gotten my trident.
You need your trident.
Yeah, yeah. No, what we're getting a trident.
Yeah, this is probably not ideal weather and everything for you.
Oh, someone's phantoming. See, Zare, I told you it was you.
Oh my god.
Listen, I've always got phantoms, okay?
I'm shooting through turtle legs right now.
Ooh, I'm safe.
Oh,
I
got one. Ooh, you got a head. It was a dark and stormy night, and the Junicrafters are hating on Fortnite.
I followed Fortnite for a really long time before they did the Battle Royale, when it was just like the Battle Defense or something, like Tower Defense.
Listopher, I see you climbing a tree.
Climbing this tree.
Want to show you something.
Oh no, okay, hold on. Can I, here, it might go faster if I, yeah.
It's just over here. Observe this mere mortal. He is dead now.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. I thought it was going to turn into a witch, but he just disappeared.
That's cool.
Why would you do that?
Because I wanted Liz to get the advancement.
I didn't.
I know, because they disappeared before they turned into witches.
He just committed murder and made her watch.
I was like, whoa.
Oh, this
so
is
sad. I'm getting trident levels out here. Liz, you want to throw the fork?
No.
Here we go. Look at this beautiful specimen. Here. I have something just for you. Something so rare.
Oh no.
You can have a creeper head.
Let me start giving out points. There's so many people on. I'm so excited. Okay.
Wow, 7. That's that's the amount of people we had for bingo.
I don't need this netherite.
No.
Helmet, I'm good.
Oh yeah, you're so beautiful. Look at you. You got lightning on your face. You're green.
That's so mean.
What do you mean? I mean, you're a little creepy, I'll admit, but observe this mortal pig as he transforms. Look how beautiful he is.
Why did you kill my friend?
What, your pig?
My friend.
Who's your friend?
Another of my kind.
A turtle?
No, you killed another turtle.
Somebody's busy.
Oh yeah, we're leveling this area.
We are the night crew, so we don't have to pull
things. The night crew! We're doing productive night crew things tonight, okay? Escavator! See you later!
Don't you do it. Alright. So, question. Is this thunderstorm on purpose, since it is perpetual? I'm not able to get rid of it.
It might be here for a reason.
Oh, a reason. Besides me just tridenting things?
Maybe.
Oh, that's nice. Hold still.
You know what? That did like half a heart of damage.
Ain't that nice?
I'm gonna end this dog.
Alright, villagers, come out, wherever you are. You can go away.
You can survive in like another.
Here's one.
Hopefully it'll be.
Oh, it didn't give you the advancement. I'm sad. All this for nothing. Oh well. Hey, you got one. We just need to get rid of this monstrosity. Bye. Oh, maybe you have to hit the villager yourself to get it.
I don't want to, so...
Must.
Okay, I'm dying, so this death is you.
I'm getting killed by a polar bear right now. What the hell? Christopher, where might you be?
Alone. I'm done.
Oh, hey, Grizzly can get some points. Oh, there you are.
No, leave me alone. I don't like being here.
You want to stay stranded in the snowy mountains to live out the rest of your turtle days? You turtles live for like 200 years, so you're going to be here a while.
Yeah, and I'm going to live all of them in peace.
Aw, she came back. I was certainly not thinking about using my trident.
You're horrible.
Oh, Listifer, I haven't gotten a chance to show you my spaceship yet. Would you like to see it? I take that as a yes. So many levels. It's so wonderful.
Just crazy.
Yeah.
How much spawn is getting covered in Sculk.
And how
I imagine.
It looks so boring and not so decorated.
I imagine that Sculk does accumulate when Bemista starts placing it everywhere.
Oh my god.
I wish to show you my spaceship contraption. Unfortunately, the stars are blocked off because the observatory is, well, the observatory's fine, it's the skies that are the problem. And, you know, the creepers.
Where are you guys?
We're in my castle. And more creeper
heads. I'm teleporting you back to us.
I'm showing her the spaceship.
You can show her the spaceship in a little bit.
Listifer,
yes, I need you.
Look at the wonderful ship before we get teleported.
I'm taking control of this, okay?
You should see the interior. The interior is the best part. And here we are. We're back.
This?
Sure, I'm not there anymore. Oh, well, there you
this
are.
This is very important. We have to decide how we're decorating outside of here.
It is so important, guys. I don't think
the lightning just struck the Sculk and it now it's sprouting. This is terrible.
Yeah, this.
Well, y'all think we should go check this out?
Oh, should we?
I think we should.
Yeah, it's like pretty obvious.
Fair enough. Oh, look at this. You must revisit your past to decode the path of your future.
So, I'm thinking we need to revisit the dungeon.
And just like that.
Fair enough. Oh, hi. You're lucky. Now the storm stops.
Now, was that so hard?
Yes, it was very, very difficult. You jump in the hole this time.
It was so difficult to get y'all over here. God.
It might have been partly my fault when I was like, I want to go by the peninsula all the way over there. But, you know, that was...
How long was I hanging around here? Too long.
Not much to do before I can play Dress to Impress.
I'll show you the spaceship and then we can play Dress to Impress.
Oh my gosh, you're going to play with me?
I play with you every time.
I didn't...
I mean, I don't try. But I still win anyway, so...
Yeah, but it's because you don't try, because people are like, I don't... They think it's funny to vote for people that don't deserve it.
It is funny. I'm the bestest, dressedest, to impressedest there ever was. Where'd you... Nope, okay. Fair enough.
Yeah, I'm on top.
With the last of my firework rockets, we'll finally be able to explore the spaceship. So, this is the observatory, unrelated, but I did make a Saturn sculpture in here. I love being able to see all the planets and moons in the solar system. You know, like Lysses. Anyway, spaceship. So,
See, this is the kind of content you should be making. Then your channel would go up in subscribers.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go up. It's a very quick tour, but I'm proud of the interior.
This is the thing you were like.
Yeah, this is one of the few things that I'm like, you know what? This actually does look good. The other being the castle. That's pretty much it. But
you've got the strobe light. You've got the F-boy lights.
Wait, Liz, you could be my co-pilot. We could explore the stars together.
Yeah.
So romantic.
Sure.
Aww. Give me a bucket, please.
If she actually liked me, we could do that.
Yeah. If.
If.
Hey,
you're playing Minecraft. That's proof enough.
That's a lot, yeah.
Wait, look, we can sit in the... in the seats up here.
Really, they're seats? Oh, those are seats. That's cool.
If you do /sit. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Look at us.
Wow. it looks like your legs are going...
Yeah.
I think you can...
We're piloting our spaceship together.
What is this? The key?
I don't know.
Click on a slab.
What is that? Oh. I just had a key left over, and I didn't know what to do with it, so I'm like, yeah, I'll just put it in the ignition, I guess. The spaceship is started by key. Yeah.
I guess. That's high tech.
So what do you think? Is it the coolest Minecraft spaceship you've ever seen?
I think it's the only Minecraft spaceship I've ever seen, so yeah.
I figured.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Minecraft.
I was scared for a second.
Oh, that's so good!
I know, it's the first time I've heard it where I didn't activate it myself.
Oh my god, Max, I'm so proud of that. Oh, I hate that.
Do the other one.
I didn't add that.
That's so funny.
Do the other one for the views.
Oh my god.
Hello?
Not that one.
Goon Maxing session.
There we go.
I was so mad when I said that, and I hate it. You hear it. It makes me so mad.
Oh, it's so good, though. Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Thank you for joining, Listopher. It was fun having you.
Yes.
Finally got to have you see the spaceship. That's all I wanted.
Yes, it was a fun event reveal as well.
Yeah. We'll miss you next time.
Yeah, unfortunate. You're like, oh, Liz, you can join. I'm like, oh, really? What date is that? Oh.
Wow, this is the most mining I've ever done.
Congrats.
Thanks.
See, what are my stats right now? My episodic stat check. I'm at 48-58. That's pretty good. All right, everyone. That is it for this episode. We mostly just messed around, but, you know, that's the joy of playing on Junicraft sometimes. Just messing around, fighting monsters. And we have a little hint at what is to come next episode. So, looking forward to yet another dungeon mission. We're returning to the one back in episode 52 for the only other story event that we've done so far. But it sounds like that kind of stuff is picking up again. So, looking forward to it. And we also got to show Gamer for God the spaceship finally. It's been so long. I've been trying to get her on here for such a long time, but yeah, we can put away all of this stuff. Everyone else is going to be terraforming, it seems, and they're getting cake from digging up sand apparently, which is interesting. But yeah, I got 6 new charged creeper heads, which is wild, and so many new trident levels, so I wonder what the MC top for trident looks like now. The same, but I just want to see with a new level. 40 trident levels, and the only other person with them is Zare with 7, so yeah, our total rank for everything is pretty impressive, especially with all these XP events having gone around, but I can retire the Thundershock trident, the original channeling trident, and that is, of course, going to be the end of this episode. So I hope that you enjoyed. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all another day. Goodbye, everyone.